In this exercise, we will run the following cell to see that we can use anything as an alias, something which is maybe more readable for us or for our collaborators. So OS is a library which is has very simple name. However, sometimes it might be simpler to call it what it is, system library. And this way, the following code allows us to access the current directory.